My name is Jim Johnson. I teach political science at the University of Rochester in New York. I am a professor there, and I teach political theory, which is kind of an odd background for being at the ICPSR, but that's what I have. So I teach the workshop in rational choice theories in the mornings these days, I'm not sure, and it's usually in the first session of the summer. The course is about, obviously, rational choice models. It's mostly about the application of models and the interpretation of models, less about the construction of models and actually doing the mathematics. We read lots of papers that use models and then try to figure out why is it that you would want to use a game theoretic model or a social choice theoretic model to analyze a particular kind of problem. It runs parallel to game theory courses that we have here that teach you actually how to construct and solve models. So there's a kind of a division of labor on that. The backgrounds and experience of the participants, mostly graduate students, mostly advanced graduate students in political science, but I have students in sociology and economics on a regular basis. I have often faculty members, and this session I have one undergraduate who is obviously an eager young scholar, but mostly I would say middle level PhD students, people who are in their second or third year and trying to work towards figuring out dissertation proposals and things like that. The workload is pretty reasonable, I think. It's summer after all. And so I usually ask students who are taking the course for a grade to write a couple of short papers and try and negotiate with them so that the papers actually contribute to work that they're doing at their home institution, so that it's not totally separate from what they have coming up in terms of exams and thesis proposals and things like that. It is a distinctly low-tech course. I use words and pictures. Very few, if any, equations are solved in the course of the session. Mostly that's because students often come with no background whatsoever. I typically recommend that if they're going to be doing my class, they should be doing the game theory, the intro game theory class along with it. Many of the students, though, will have had some game theory or social choice at their home institutions, but you don't need any of that. You can just come and we start from the ground up. And as I said, there's no mathematical analysis really going on at all. So that makes it pretty accessible. We cover mostly political examples because of my own background, but some examples from anthropology and sociology. They range from discussions about the emergence of institutions in Congress to bargaining in crisis situations in international relations. Right now, the course is talking about the emergence of judicial review as an institution in American constitutional politics.